is Titan. Now it's time to do skincare.
So because we're in Tassie, I didn't bring all of my skincare stuff, so I just brought the basics, but I forgot moisturizer. Ah, unlike me. But anyway, let's get started. So I've got Esme's Probiotic Skin Milk Cleanser, which is excellent for sensitive skin. So we're gonna take some of that. Whee! And then just sweat my face. And this one doesn't lather, but it's really good. So what I like about this cleanser is that it doesn't strip your face of natural oils. But yeah, I feel like it gives a really good cleanse. So get on the chin. And I don't usually wear makeup, so I just typically do a single cleanse. If I feel like my face is a little dirty though, I'll do a double cleanse. Or if I wear makeup, I will also do a double cleanse, starting with an oil-based cleanser. And then yeah, I'll go in with a more gentle gel or cream cleanser. So we just rinse now. And then we're gonna pat that down. Yes, yes, yes. So this is just a really quick skincare routine, which you'll see. But yes, my face is very clean. And then I'm gonna go in with Esme's Skin Treat, which is a serum. And it's this really pretty blue color. And yeah, so this is like the baby travel size, which is perfect considering I'm traveling. So we're gonna do a few drops on the skin. Also make sure that the pipette doesn't touch your skin because you don't wanna be spreading germs everywhere, you know what I mean? You can pat, you can rub. Well, not really rub, but like, yeah, kind of. Getting that in, nice, nice, nice. Didn't bring an eye cream, so the serum is doing the absolute most. Every few days, I'd go in with an exfoliator. Esme has a really gentle one, but I also do like to use a chemical exfoliant. So we're gonna let that dry. And now I'm gonna go in with this skin treat to finish, which is Esme's 24 karat gold nourishing oil. So we're gonna do a full pipette of that pretty much all over the face. One more for the neck. We don't want to forget our neck because it's one of the first things to age. Pat that in. And now I'm going to do a sheet mask. So today we have a very special guest.
Special guest.
Josh.
So I stand close enough. It's kind of like, what was that character from Powerpuff Girls? Where you, oh, yeah. we never see her head.
The sheet mask we're using today is Ryan Jeju Aloe Fresh, which is an icy soothing face mask from The Face Shop. So I like to keep my face masks in the fridge because then it's really nice and cool on your face. And it's really...
You say nice.
It is. Speak for yourself.
I am, and I will.
Good for you, Josh.
It is good for me.
Okay, so this one has a plaque.
Plastic.
Oh, this one's in two parts. This is the first time I've used this, but I do trust The Face Shop. So here we go. We have this like mask. Okay, wait, is it on? Oh, the plastic's on both sides. So we're gonna go, whee.
It's so you can apply it and peel it off like you're supposed to.
Yeah. So Josh is starting with the beard.
Mm-hmm.
I'm starting
with the mask.
With the mask.
Oh, wait. It's in half.
Wait, what? Shouldn't be, no? What?
Oh, wait. It's stuck.
Oh, no.
It didn't unfold. Okay. You see?
So we got. Okay, there we go. Okay, what just fell? Oh, nothing important. Okay, that's fine.
I don't like this one.
Oh, it is creamy. Interesting.
Oh, wait. That's what.
Wait, what the?
Ignore me.
I'm so glad we got that on camera.
Yeah, it's immortalized now. I was like, why is it plastic?
He's like, I don't like this.
I see.
Do you see how I confuse the plastic for the real mask? Mm-hmm. Obviously not, because you did it first try.
Hi.
Hello.
Got it.
As you can tell.
I actually like this mask because it like fits your face better.
As you can see, Mon can't laugh anymore.
This is true.
It'll pull the mask from my face too much.
Mm-hmm. I like to put the excess product on my neck. I'm actually speaking though.
In the same way that Charlie Brown's teacher speaks.
So this one is a half an hour mask. You'll see us in a second, but we're gonna keep doing them for half an hour. Okay.
My mask is already falling off.
Okay, so the masks are all dry now. Which means you can take them off, because like 35 minutes have passed.
Oh, well, I won't knock you off. So I get two of both at once. As you can see, our skin is radiant and glowing.
So we're gonna pat any remaining residue in.
Mine's pretty much dry.
Yeah, mine's pretty much soaked in, so that's what's cool about that mask. I'll see you later.
I'm gonna go grab laundry.
So, once that's all in, ta-da! We're pretty much done. So, the last step is Kiehl's butter stick, untinted, with coconut oil and lemon butter. So, go like that. Yeah. And that's my travel skincare routine. Yay! Well, I'm gonna go drink some wine and stuff, but I'll see you next time.